Hi everyone, my name is Aviral Sharma and I'm from EFWA team. I'm developing eFort Web application. The product owner and mentor for us is Dr. Masood Sajjadi. And this video is related Remember Me cookie. So the purpose of this cookie is that it saves the username and the password for the user. If he has entered correctly, it will validate the username and password, and it will save the username and password till the valid time which we have entered for the cookie. So let's see the code. So this is the logic which I have created for the cookie. First, it will validate the username and password which we have taken from the validate user logic which we have already created. So if the user is not existing and the password does not match, it will say wrong username or password. It will not go to this loop. If this user have entered the right username or the password, then in that case the cookie will be created. The validity of this cookie I have entered is 1 year. It will save the username and password. So let's go to the functionality, how this cookie is being created. So when the user will enter the URL, he will land to the login page. Let's enter valid username and password. So this cookie will be created when I will tick this remember me option. I will check this remember me option and this cookie should be created. Let's see. Okay, we enter the home page. So let's go again and let's launch this application again. Now I should not land on the login page. Since this cookie has been created, I should land directly on the home page. Let's see if it happens or not, or this cookie is working or not. Okay, so now we have landed directly on the home page. So now the cookie is created and this cookie has enabled us to not go to the login option again and again and go directly to the home page. Now if I use this, I can use this cookie for 1 year. Now if I use this logout option, if I want to use another account, or if I discontinue to use this eFort, the cookie needs to be deleted. So now if I log out, I go directly to the login page and let's see if this cookie is deleted or not. Okay, so from home page I have entered this logic that if user logs out, the cookie will be deleted and he will go directly to the login page. So because of this logic, when the user pushes the logout button, when the user selects that he doesn't want to work anymore, or he wants to switch account, any of the case. So when he selects the logout, this cookie deletes. This cookie automatically gets deleted, and he lands to the login page, and then he has an option whatever he wants to do. So this is the Remember Me cookie. If you have any questions, please contact. Thank you. And have a nice day.